so I'm just gonna put this dog through, Sally Henderson. Animal history down, because she's the new client I was talking about. So name is Sally. Type dog. Breed, she is a Cocker Spaniel. Yep, Cocker Spaniel. Colour, she's blue. Sorry, blue. Roan. She's small. She's a female. Her chip ID is. So I'll just put it through, click add. So it's 900 164 00 16 355 26. So that's her microchip in. I'm just gonna close that. She's been sexed, yes. Age, so she was born on the 12th. Sorry, years. So she was born on the 27th of the 3rd, 2016, which means she's 2 years. Right, 27 /3rd /2018. Oh, sorry. So I should be putting a date of birth over there. So it's 27th of the 3rd. Instead of being 2018, it's 2016. Oh, sorry, her date. No, I'm getting all confused by the day today is, and also the actual date of birth. So, date of birth is actually the 16th, 11th, 13. 16, 11, 2013. I have no idea what I was thinking of just then. So she's 4 months and 4 years. So she's just been vaccinated. I don't have the authority to put that through though, so I'm just putting up the animal history. So I'll get my work supervisor to do that part. Her first visit was on the 24th. Yeah. I mustn't be able to have to do that out of my work supervisor. My work supervisor has more control over this, but I've filled in her name, her type, her breed, colour, size, gender, chip, age, date of birth, de-sexed, deceased.